Hi, my name is Jason with Digital DJ Gear and Musically Yours in Hackensack, New Jersey. In this video, I'm going to give you recording tips for capturing woodwind, brass, and string instruments with your Scarlett 2i2 audio interface. When recording woodwind instruments, it is important to remember that these instruments emit sound from the entire length of the instrument, which should be considered for your microphone placement. Close or spot miking woodwind instruments is important for players. Generally, the variables of your recording location will also have an influence on your setup. For best results, use an omnidirectional or cardioid microphone to capture woodwind instruments. Aim your microphone at the fingering holes, a third of the length up from the bell, at a distance of 6 to 8 inches. Unlike woodwind instruments, brass instruments emit sound solely from the vibration of the bell, which makes their sound highly directional. When recording brass instruments, there are variables to consider based on the specific brass instrument you are recording. We will cover some general details here, but be sure to research your particular instrument for specific details. Mount the microphone on a stand roughly 3 to 6 feet away from the instrument and angle the microphone about 40 degrees off axis. For a fuller sound, place the mic closer to the instrument. In this case, we recommend using a dynamic or ribbon mic for recording. Keep in mind that with brass instruments, you want to record more of the entire room sound. Do not close mic the bell of your brass instrument unless you are in a noisy room or performing in an ensemble. String instruments such as violin, viola, and cello are incredibly popular. Small diaphragm condenser microphones in a cardioid pattern generally sound good on these instruments. Place your microphone 1 to 3 feet away from the instrument and point your microphone at the strings between the bridge and the sound hole of the instrument. Another important note for string instruments is that they tend to sound better in a slightly larger room compared to a small recording booth. Keep this in mind when choosing a location for your recording, and if possible, opt for a room with some size to it. We hope you enjoyed this video from Digital DJ Gear and Musically Yours. Be sure to check out the rest of our content series on recording with Focusrite Scarlett interfaces. For all your pro audio, DJ, lighting, and recording needs, check us out at digitaldjgear.com. If this video helped you, hit the like button, leave a comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel now. Also, check out these other videos we think you'll like from us at Digital DJ Gear.